Forward wave coming in one day. I always spit in loogies. Sense. Tells me to use an axe, but That's right, the potatoes. Maybe potatoes don't grow all year. And then. Autumn. Summer, so that's out of. That's growing fast. Where did I put all the wheat? Oh, that fish is hideous. But that came from that food book where we don't know if I'm going to lose it if I die. That would be stupid. Only if I was playing hardcore, it makes sense, but. their traits ever change? Yeah. Huh. Yeah. I think we gotta let him go. Oh, because I got a heart now, that's why I look damaged. More of this lava. So good. Oh, we're not gonna be able to sleep either. You're free to leave. All right, so it does, that's what that definitely is. Oh, wait, we don't gonna go here. Actually, maybe we still have one more day. Ah! crush cobblestone into gravel. Do I have to? Or can I just pick up gravel? Maybe I don't even need to. Now I see why I need all the cobblestone. Create drills. Okay, so that's gonna be the auto. I get it. Alright. Another drills removed as part of it. Can you extend that? Well, oh. I need game to sight them. Need more ghosts. Huh? Or something that produces, like grow lights. Got internet? Oh shit, dude! I'm confused, did it like yeet my point? I didn't see myself click on... needed my point. Alright, we already got the lava. No, use clover. If we need better women, hey, Blue, what's up? Ah!
No! Hate these dudes! Oh shit! Alright, so we somewhat cleared out that building at least. You're still here. How you been, buddy? What's up? Yeah, still no Joan Cash. Not sure what he's doing. Not sure when we're going to be getting back to Terra Tech because he's never online. Stressed? I hear you. I can relate to that. How many should you eat? I think I had 10 pieces already. There it is. You hear the howls of nearby Horde. It's Horde time. I forgot to fix my sword. I can hit that invisible dude or not, the wandering trader. Hopefully. Go away, dude. All the ammo. What did I kill? So now I get to see if I lose a heart. That sucks. Yeah, I gotta get a thing fixed on my car here in about like a week. Man, the ammo despawned. Still see a beat in your hand. Alright, so I got everything on again. The necklace on. I don't think that does anything. So now the question is, I don't think I did. I think I still got all my, yeah, I still got all the hearts. So I guess the book lied, or whatever quest thing, which is good. Alright, so apparently they can throw some weird dudes at you. These little bomber guys or something. I hate the pink one, because then you can't hit when you're intoxicated. And it goes through walls. Are they out here too? Or are they only outside? I think they're only outside. All right. Not risking it though. Well, there's only one thing we can do. And they still got me through the wall. Way down here. Trying to use the toilet. Is quiet and the horde has stopped. Good. So where are we on the mission board? Sandstone compression, yeah, nitrate dust, crushed sandstone in the nitrate dust. So all we gotta do is crush sandstone. So really, we need to make the crusher. Not the other crusher that I was thinking of. So... mushroom. Here. Rotate so. Confirm. I use this thing again. Shift plus scroll up and down to rotate to mirror, sneak, and right click in the air to change mode. Projection mode. How do I use it? The shader's not like showing it. Just to show it. Pressure protector. More if it is because of the shader mod or something. You craft the projector in Ninja's book on the page of the multi-block. You want to make on the projector should have a tag of the block when you right-click on the block and set it, and you can use a few other buttons to change the position or mirror it. Let's first try a symbol fix really quick, and let's remove that and just make sure it's not the resource pack. Doesn't seem to be that. Put on a wall? No. I thought you held it. Right? Put it on a wall? Like, right click on a wall? Ah! Selection mode. Alright, so selection mode. What was a crusher? Confirm, cancel, mirror, rotated north. So yeah, confirm. And now it's in projection mode. Do I have to put it, like, how do you put on wall? Yeah, I thought we just showed. Actually, does the Jerry can projector? Where's the projector? Shaders are on, you can find one. Oh, okay. Tools, right? Should be under tools. I think so, sense. Instruction. Do I need to make a blueprint? Maybe I gotta make a blueprint. First. No? I don't even see this stupid, projector. Immersive, oh, petroleum. That's a different thing. Okay. But advanced machines. It's about to get tentacle in the front of the. It is recommended that you check the engineer's manual to get the idea of how to construct and use these machines. And then craft a projector to visualize your multi-block structure properly. Five by three. I mean, it's pretty small, but I don't see anything. I'm gonna watch a YouTube video really quick, I guess.
Hey guys, Zix here, Don.
Wiring, workbench, projector. Okay, workbench, projector. You craft the projector. Projector. So you used to have to. Wait a minute. You used to have to put like a. Do I need that? Of course, whatever I'm watching, yeah, you used to have to put the something in it. But they probably changed how it works. Hope that they would spring it a little better. Items. Very cool. Some warp cones. I mean, I guess I can just make a blueprint for the hell of it and see what happens. I guess. Hmm.